My name is Dr. Rod Bradley, and I'm going to be your host for this evening. A few years ago, I had the pleasure of walking the hallways of the Great Chester High School as a student. I played the Chester High School band back when it was 225 members strong. And I'm a proud graduate of Chester High School. It's my pleasure to help implement the dream of our receiver, Mr. Lafish Nichols, and our new superintendent, Dr. Craig L. Parker. The music program that they envision introduces the students to the most common primary grade instruments, which we will start next year with a recorder in every school. As the student progresses in their education, students will be allowed to choose from various instrument types and a variety of higher quality instruments. The Chester Upland School District Music Department will introduce the students to reading music and providing group and individual instruction and practice group performance. It is my pleasure to showcase some of the most talented students that we have in the Chester Upland School District on tonight. Please welcome, as we begin our program, with Mr. Dakota.
Hey.
Dr. Craig Parkinson.
All right, that wasn't gonna work. That wasn't gonna work, man. My voice just didn't project that well, but let's give another round of applause for Dakota. For about 1 second, I was thinking that I was gonna jump up here and battle Dakota, but then I thought twice about it, so I don't know if I could keep up with Dakota. He had a little too many moves. So, just really quick, because I wanna keep the program rolling, I wanna first, welcome everyone to Reclaiming the Arts. This is something that Dr. Bradley, Receiver Nichols and I had talked about back in the early part of the summer. So we're really excited to have all of you out here this evening. Before we move forward, I just want to acknowledge all the board members who are here. Madam Board President, Ms. Neal is here, and other board members. Round of applause for our school board. All board members I recognize. Also want to recognize all the administrators who are here this evening as well. But most importantly, there are two very, very important groups that I need to recognize. I first want to say thank you to all of the parents who have supported and encouraged your children to be here this evening. Round of applause. And then I need a huge standing ovation. Round of applause for all of these beautiful children who we have with us here tonight. Round of applause for the children of the Chesterfield School District. This is really what it's all about. I'm excited to see so many community members out here this evening. But again, what I'm most excited about is to see our children here this evening. So I want to thank all the children who are participating in this event. And I want to give a special thank you to Dr. Bradley, who's helped put this together, and all of the music teachers and all the in our district. So round of applause for our music teachers, Dr. Bradley, who are assisting us in reclaiming the arts in the Chester Upland School District. As Dr. Bradley says, this coming school year we have a great curriculum and we're gonna bring it back. We know what Chester can do. We've seen it in the years past. So we're looking to reclaim the arts and have another band of like 300 people deep, all right? So enjoy the concert. Thank you so much.
Good evening, everybody. My name is Mariama Cabal, and I'll be performing a poem for y'all tonight. We stand against the guys. Yes, I've seen their eyes. On bright days, the dark clouds are now always children's eyes. Full colored, haunted as evenings under fires, showered from the air for burning country. We stand arms locked against a brutal beast, but yet we do not shy away. He runs towards us with every intention of ripping us to shreds, and yet we still stand. We the children shall scream until we are heard. We will fight for what we believe until our last breath. We will not be silenced. We are the future, and that we will be. You have tried to force your beliefs unto us under a guise of teaching, but we have our beliefs that shall shine through and shape what we want our world to look like. Thank you.
Can't come to you, then where can he fly? When Thank you. teach them well and let them lead the way. Show them all the beauty they possess inside. Give them a sense of pride to make it easier. Let the children's laughter remind us how we used to be. Everybody's searching for a hero. People need someone to look up to. I never found anyone who fulfilled my needs. A lonely place to be. And so I learned to depend on me. I decided long ago never to walk in anyone's shadows. If I fail, if I succeed, at least I lived as I believe. No matter what they take from me, they can't. Love of all inside of
I just want to say that it's very difficult when you have our young people up here performing and there's a lot of noise in the audience. So if you would be so kind, sir and ma'am, to please respect every single performer. Some of these children have only been practicing for 6 weeks, and they're doing an awesome job. Mr. Messenger is all yours.
We're going to give them a fast lesson on microphone etiquette. That no matter where you are, the microphone is going to pick you up. Nobody has to scream. I know you love your mommy and your daddy and your grandmama and your grandpa, but do not grab the microphones. Get your neck off that microphone. There we go. I'm gonna leave, come on down, you two. If you don't wanna come, come on, come. Back up.
Thank you.
When the night has come and the land is dark and the moon is the only light we'll see, no, I won't be afraid. Oh, I won't be afraid, just as long as you stand by me. So darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Oh, stand now. Stand by me. Stand by me. If the sky that we look upon should tumble and fall, or the mountains should crumble to the sea, I won't cry, I won't cry, no, I won't shed a tear, just as long as you stand by me. And darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Oh, stand now. Stand by me. Stand by me. Oh, stand now. Oh, stand. Stand by me. Stand by me. Stand by me. Oh, oh, stand now. Stand by me. Stand by me. Darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Oh, stand now. Stand by me. Stand by me.
Hey, Chester. I said, hey, Chester.
Too hard living, but I'm afraid to die. And now I beg to see you dance just one more time. Ooh, I see you every time. And oh my, I like your style. You make me wanna try. And now I beg to see you dance just one more time. So I say, dance for me, dance for me, dance for me, oh. I never sing.
former teacher in the Chester Upland School District, Mr. Richard Andrews.
Thank you.
nothing that we do in our band class. First of all, these students have only been playing 2.5 months.
Wow.
During the testing, those that were not testing have come in the morning and practiced. And we want to say thank you to Ms. Velez because they're teaching me and correcting my Spanish. And we have a big joke because Reverend Brown always says, una momento. So they told me that it's not una momento, it's un momento. So we have a momento for you.
Let it shine.
to I don't let it sound.
Shine, let it shine.
I just want to say thank you to everyone who came out here tonight. God bless. Save